In this video, you'll learn how to set up your programs, ranks, levels, and skills in your Gymdesk account, allowing you to easily track member progress and promote based on criteria you set. To begin, head to the Gym tab, then click on Programs. On the Programs page, you can create a program from scratch or select from a variety of templates for general fitness, gymnastics, cheer and dance, martial arts, and yoga and Pilates. We'll build one from scratch to show you all the different customization options for programs. First, name your program. This name will be visible to your staff as well as members of your gym. Next, choose a sport category and customize the ranks or levels visual style. There are several martial arts rank styles built in, as well as a solid color option or no visual at all. You can also choose to have no ranks or levels in your program. You can choose to auto-assign the first rank or level to new members or manually rank new members yourself. The rank will be assigned automatically based on the membership the member signs up for and programs associated with that membership. You can set up the requirements for promotion for each rank or level in the program. The promotion requirements will generate a promotions report and allow you and your members to track their progress towards their next rank or level. You can also decide to set promotions manually or automatically. Let's look at a Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu program to see how you can customize your programs. For each of these ranks, you can customize the name of the rank, the stripes, colors, and each of the promotion requirements. In the promotion requirements section, you can customize each of the requirements you've set and add any skills from your skills library. When adding a skill, you can add categories for skills and customize your rating system for skills that use a star rating for progress. In categories, you can customize how your skills are organized and give each a category title. Star ratings are for providing evaluations with a rating from 1 to 5. These are useful for skills such as yoga poses, techniques in dance or gymnastics, or anything else you want to evaluate with a rating. You can choose how many stars you want to use and customize the name of each level. When you're ready to add a new skill, click Add Skill. You can give your skill a title, determine how it will be measured, assign it to one or more programs, then select a category if you've created categories. You can also decide if you want this skill to be visible to gym members on your gym schedule. Finally, add a skill description if you like, which can be text, images, or videos demonstrating the skill. For skills to be tracked through attendance, you'll need to add them to your gym schedule. If a skill is set to visible, a member will be able to see them before checking into a session, and that skill will automatically be applied to promotion requirements, if any. You can add skills to your schedule when creating or editing a session by clicking on the Assign Skills button. You can filter your skills by program or use the search bar to search for specific skills. By default, skills are only added to a single session. However, you can set skills to repeat by clicking on the small arrow icons to set them as recurring. The arrows will be green if the skill is recurring. You can also assign skills to multiple sessions by clicking on Assign Skills in the top right corner, selecting the skill, then picking the sessions you want to assign them to. You can also log skill progression directly from a member's profile. Just go to their profile, click on the Attendance tab, click on Attendance in the top right corner, then click on Skill to select skills to add to their profile. Once a skill has been added to a member profile, you can adjust the rating or quantity for each skill. If a member already has ranks assigned, you can see their current progression within a program by clicking on the Promotion tab. You can switch to different ranks within this view to see the progress for each program. Optionally, you can allow the member to view the same through their online account in settings. If you set up promotion requirements for your programs and ranks, you can view a promotion report showing your members' progress toward their next rank. You can find the report by clicking Members, Attendance, then Promotions. Here, you can filter members by their promotion status, program, rank, skill, attendance dates, or any custom fields you've set up. You can promote members quickly or add them to a grading event from the promotions report. Click on the Promote button in the top right corner to get started, select the members you would like to promote or test, then click on the Continue button. On the Promotion screen, you can select the rank each member is being awarded and optionally add a written evaluation, which will be saved on their profile under the Documents tab. If you have skills set up as promotion requirements, you can add an evaluation for each skill being tested. You can then select whether to promote the members immediately or create a testing event to be graded at a later date by clicking Promote Later. If you select Promote Later, you'll have the option to send email invitations to members who have been added to the event. You can continue to adjust the ranks and evaluation until you hit the Complete button on the grading event. You can also mark a member as failed by clicking the No Promotion option at the top of the rank selector. You can access past and in-progress promotion events from the Promotion Report screen. Click on Events from the submenu to access the list of promotion events. These are just a few of the ways you can track members' progress and keep your students motivated with program skills and promotions. If you have any questions about setting this up for your gym, please don't hesitate to reach out to our support team. Until next time, keep growing.